head like ever since baby on baby drop.
Ever
like,
since baby on know, baby drop.
Ain't nobody drop shit.
Let's go.
Ha. I needed some shit with some bopping.
Let's go.
I flew past the whip with that blow.
What's up, guys? Welcome to a brand new video. Right now, I'm at the skate park and I'm trying to fix this hole. I want to build a roof. It ain't that easy, but let's get straight into the video. Oh, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go.
Let's go. 346 minutes later.
Yes!
Oh no!
Oh, you want beef?
Taking this off the hook, good job. Yeah, he's got double under hooks now.
With so much time being spent.
Time to get back to the kindergarten.
They've been steadily following the monkeys for about 20 minutes, looking for an opportunity.
Here is a monkey in his normal habitat.
The technique that I'm certain to use is that one of them...
What's up, guys? I just got home from a skate park and I just thought of something. I want to do a challenge. And since I'm not trained or hit the gym for about a week and blah, 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 and it's a long time since I did a challenge, I finally want to do a challenge again. Challenge for today is I want to try to do 1,000 tail whips with my scooter under 100 minutes. This is called the deck, and a tail whip is when you kick your foot on the deck, spin it with your arms, catch it, and land. That is one tail whip, and I want to try to do 1,000 tail whips on 100 minutes. Can I do it, guys? Comment down below. There's no way you can see that.
Bad.
It, you can't see the timer, but it sucks. So I gotta edit the timer. That counted as two, and now I've done 50 tail whips. That's better. only 850 left. Quarter on my way. It's only 4 degrees outside, but I'm extremely hot. Whew. Only 700 left. $399. $400. I feel it so much in my hands. I have recorded for 26 minutes. I have 75 minutes left. And I've done 400 push-ups. That's pretty good. My hands. What I was trying to say was that I finally hit 500 tail whips. 500 tail whips. If I said that unclear. And I feel it in my stomach. And I feel it so much in my arms. Like, and legs. Ugh. Only halfway. I'm so tired. And I feel it. I feel it so much in my hands. I only need 350 more. That's good. That's good.
$700.
I'm just gonna get some soda. I'll be right back. I promise you, the timer will still go on. Blah, blah, blah. Soda, the best soda ever, Pepsi Max. Oh yeah, now we chillin'. One more thing, as you can see, I filmed everything in one clip, which means that you can see the shuttle is coming. Fact. Yes! 750. My hands. I'm gonna just do this a little bit and let go. I couldn't move my little finger.
Mission failed. We'll get them next time.
Nice.
Now I've done 750 tailwips. I mean 250 tailwips. So I've done 75% of my work. That hurts. 800. Only 200 tailwips left. $850. I just need 150 more tailwips. I start seeing the light. Little brother came here to me and gave me some motivation, so let's get 50 more tailwips. My fingers. I only need 100 tailwips and I'm done with the challenge. One hour and 28 minutes, which means 88 minutes. So I have 12 minutes to do 100 tailwips, but I'm just gonna do it as fast as possible right now. Let's get it. I can't speak. Let's go. I'm finally done with 1,000 tailwip. 93 minutes. Not bad. If you think you can beat me, just make a video yourself. I know you won't, but if you do, it hurts so much in my hands, in my arms, and in my legs. Anyways, if you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up, blah, blah, blah. I hope you enjoyed the video. See you next time. Woohoo! I'm done with 1,000 tailwips.